The James Webb Space Telescope has just found its first exoplanet, a rocky world about the size of Earth, more specifically, 99% of the Earth's diameter. The exoplanet, known as LHS-475b, lies only 41 light-years away in the constellation Octans. It orbits its red dwarf star in just 2 days, meaning it's closer than any planet in the solar system. Typically, such close proximity to the star would mean that the planet doesn't have an atmosphere. However, the red dwarf is less than half the temperature of the Sun, meaning there is still a chance that the exoplanet has an atmosphere. There are some atmospheric compositions that researchers have still not ruled out, such as pure carbon dioxide atmosphere, but the team will need to make more precise measurements to know if there's an atmosphere. Initially, it was NASA's TESS telescope that hinted at the planet's existence, and then, after carefully reviewing the TESS data, scientists chose to observe the exoplanet with Webb, which easily captured the planet with only 2 transit observations. Scientists used Webb's near-infrared spectrograph to closely examine light from the exoplanet's parent star as it filtered through the planet's atmosphere. This process allows astronomers to see if certain elements are present in an exoplanet's atmosphere. Webb is the only telescope that's capable of characterizing the atmospheres of exoplanets that are the size of Earth. Webb also showed that the planet is a few hundred degrees warmer than Earth, so if scientists observe clouds there, it means the exoplanet is more like Venus, which has a carbon dioxide atmosphere and is enveloped by a thick cloud. The researchers will have another chance to observe the planet over the summer and see if there's an atmosphere. Webb was originally designed to study the early universe, but the latest discovery proves scientists can also use it to search for potentially habitable planets and examine the chemical makeup of their atmospheres. This study was led by astronomers at the Johns Hopkins University Applied Physics Laboratory in Laurel, Maryland. They reported their findings on Wednesday at the 241st meeting of the American Astronomical Society in Seattle. Don't forget to watch the video on the right and subscribe. Thanks for being part of Cosmoknowledge.